what happened on the block get to you, man? You failed, but you fixed it. Just never quit. Look at me just breaking into my home. Took me 10 years longer than I wanted to, but I'm about to be one of the top distros in the city. Like Mickey Barnes around this motherfucker, because whatever happens, I never quit. Oh, shit. That's something else that ain't never changed. Motherfucking 12 sweating a nigga for a living.
Got that weed on me, Kay.
Don't pull that shit you pulled with that security guard. It's the real police. Put that shit under your seat. This is not the D's in all my car. Those are the boys that the keys for selling loose. Evening, officer.
Give me your license and registration. Okay, got ID too?
Yeah, ID. Be slow.
You doing all right, young man?
Yes, sir.
Mind if we take a look in your trunk?
I ain't got nothing to hide. I'm gonna open the trunk now.
Tasha!
What?
I saw you put your gun in the safe like I told you to. I need it for Dre. Where'd you hide it? Tasha, where the fuck is the gun?
110 Crime to Central. 85 minute sector to this location.
Don't sweat that, baby. Ain't nothing back there. Although cops are always trying to make a point. Probably sprinkling crack back there to try and catch me on the charge. Bad news for them. I told you, I ain't going back.
I know.
Both of you step out of the car.
Just do what they say.
I'll give the kid directions. Come on, get out of the car.
Put your hands on the hood. No fast move.
Found a gun in the car. 380 Micro Eagle in the trunk.
It's a bitch gun. I don't know how that got back there.
Are you fucking kidding me? We're a family? You're a family man now?
Tasha, you went behind my back. You did this shit behind my back.
That's right, I did. The same way you went behind my back with Silver.
Where's the gun?
With Tariq.
Where's Tariq?
With Kanan.
With Kanan?
Yes, and the NYPD, who are arresting him at this very moment.
Tasha, what the fuck? The fuck are you thinking, Tasha?
Tariq's been reported missing by his mother. You fit the description, which is why we pulled you over tonight, okay?
I kidnapped his ass. He on his own free will.
Is that true, kid?
We was riding together.
Let the kid answer.
Tell him, Reed. Show him what a real killer look like.
I don't know what he's talking about. He was my friend Sean's father. I thought I was safe with him.
Are you being held against your will?
Take the kid, man.
It's the kid we're looking for.
All right, you're safe now.
It's been a minute since I've been in cuffs. Don't make him too tight.
Stay down!
Gun! Was Angela involved in this too?
We tried to include you, but you didn't want to listen.
So you both put our
safe.
Thank you.
Please!